Gippsland grandparents Guy and Susan Beasley will face a third night lost in regional Victoria after they didn't return home from a weekend away. Emily Gayton is in Mansfield tonight. Em, what's the mood there?
Well, Pete, the mood is still hopeful here tonight, but understandably, friends and family of the couple are very concerned. It's now been more than 48 hours since Guy and Susan Beasley were last seen here in Mansfield on Monday afternoon. Police have stepped up their search efforts today. Polair has been assisting from above, and SES crews have been helping on the ground. But this is a huge task. The search area is enormous, stretching almost 200 kilometres. So police say they've been focusing their efforts on the three most likely roads the Beasleys may have taken.
They're not campers, they're not hikers, so we're not, we're not looking for people in the bush as such. We're focusing on main arterials, main roads.
Now, the Beasleys had been visiting friends at Whiteheads Creek near Seymour, and they were expected home to their home at Willung on Monday evening, but their daughter raised the alarm when they failed to make it back. Friends say their disappearance is very out of character.
It's not like her to not have any contact with people. She's a very tech-savvy sort of person, so for her not to have any contact for a couple of days is really unusual for her.
Now, there is a mounting sense of urgency here tonight, Pete. Police will continue looking for the couple until it gets dark, and they're expected to resume again first thing in the morning.